it together. Five to a side. Who cares about the weather? Five on the floor. The party's on at your place. Five to the front. There's a smile on my face. Hey, 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 hey. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together.
Charlie.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
And together, we're High Five! Yeah.
I've always dreamt of being a helicopter pilot, so I'm making my own helicopter. I'm gonna fly up to the mountains and back down to the city again. But first, I'll need a small tail propeller. Helps my helicopter stay up in the air. Excellent. And I need a big propeller too, one that spins above your head. Propellers make a great sound. They sort of make a sound like... That's why I've got this umbrella. It's round and spins around, just like a propeller. Perfect. Well, better do the final checks to my helicopter. A place to sit, a round nose at the front, and a tail at the back with a small propeller. Ah, and my big propeller. Oh, and my goggles. I don't want the wind getting in my eyes while I'm flying. Is there anything else? Oh, nearly forgot. My radio, so I can contact flight control, just to let them know where I'm going. I don't want to get lost. Testing, testing 1, 2. This is helicopter pilot Nathan, ready for takeoff. Over and out. Okay, propeller start. And we're off.
We're going to fly in the sky up high, with the city and the ocean below. Just me and my helicopter. While we'll see from above, nobody knows.
can see the city down below, with the roads and the cars going to different places. Fast approaching the mountains, sharp left, whoa, and sharp right. Gee, it's a long way down. Hey, we better head home now. I'm running short on petrol. Flight Control Center, this is helicopter pilot Nathan speaking. I'm headed home, over and out.
I'm going to fly in the sky up high with the city and the ocean below. Just me and my helicopter, what we'll see from above, nobody knows.
Slowing down. Hey, I can see the landing site. Coming in for a safe landing. And, what an excellent joy flight. Definitely gonna do that again. Definitely.
Fly in the air. Fly to the side. Fly on the floor. Fly to the front. The city and the ocean below. A rescue helicopter. What I see from above, nobody knows. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Good. No signs of trouble. Hang on a second. We've got a bear stranded on an island. Up we go. Got your propellers working? Whoop, 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 whoop. I'm going to fly in the sky up high with the city and the ocean below. A rescue helicopter, what I see from above, nobody knows. There we go, Mr. Bear. We'll have you home in no time. No broken bones, you're a lucky bear. Whoop, 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 whoop. I'm going to fly in the sky up high with the city and the ocean below. A rescue helicopter, what I see from above, nobody knows. There, safe and sound.
1, 2, 3, 4, high five. 1, 2, 3, 4, high five. 1, 2, 3, 4, high five. High five.
Wow, stop that.
What do I want to be? What do I want to do? I wanna be smart, I wanna be fun, I wanna make games for everyone. I wanna be a game inventor.
Kathleen, game inventor at your service. I make games like you've never seen before. Well, at least I hope I can anyway. Okay, let's do it. Now, where to start? Paper roll. Well, doesn't do anything. Shoehorn. Well, it's a great shape. Oh. Hey, how did all my rubber balls fall out of the jug? Where is the jug? Oh, it's not here anywhere. I'm gonna have to put all the rubber balls in something else. Well, you'll do. I think I've got 8 balls to find. Now, where are they all?
What do I want to do? What do I want to be? I want to be smart, I want to be fun, I want to make games for everyone. I want to be a game inventor.
Oh, Bowl, you're a bit too small to hold all these rubber balls. I need to find something bigger. Aha. Well, this'll do. Now, ready to pour? Oh! Oh, that was fun! Oh, this'll be really good at a tea party. Instead of pouring tea, we could pour rubber balls. Okay, now how many got in? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4 balls got in. That means 5, 6, 7, 8, 4 balls bounced out. I'd better go and find them. I wonder if I could have caught the balls after they'd bounced. That'd be pretty hard.
What do I want to be? What do I want to do? I want to be smart, I want to be fun, I want to make games for everyone. I want to be a game inventor.
could be a game. Yeah, we can pour all the rubber balls from one bowl to another. Only this time, we'll use the biggest bowl as our catcher. Oh, well, that way we give ourselves more of a chance of getting them all in. Okay, you ready to pour? Oh, well, just so I don't make it too easy, I'll hold the pouring bowl up as high as I can. Are you ready to pour? That's cool. Excellent. Okay, well, how many balls got in? One, two, three, four, five balls. So one, two, three, four, five balls got in. That means six, seven, eight, three balls bounced out. Okay, now for the second part of the game. Well, we bounce the drop balls and then catch them in the bowl. Okay, now to find the balls. Aha! And now to bounce it. Excellent! I'm a great game inventor. Another one. Oh! This is cool.
Rubber balls, fun!
Rubber balls roll around and get lost easily underneath things. Imagine if I was a ball.
Rolling, rolling, roll along the ground. This ball is tiny and round. Rolls and rolls and rolls until it stops. And there it stays until it is found.
I think I might go for a roll. Rolling's fun. Why don't we use our hands to roll this time?
Rolling, rolling, roll along the ground. This ball is tiny and round. Rolls and rolls and rolls until it stops. And there it stays until it is found.
I think I might go for one more ball roll. I'll tuck myself right up and roll along carefully. I'm glad I don't have to wait to be found. I'm glad I'm Charlie.
When I was growing on up, 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 getting big, big, bigger each day. If you'd ask me what I was gonna be, this is what I'd say.
A firefighter. Wouldn't it be great to be a firefighter? You get to help lots of people out, put out lots of fires, but the best bit would be sounding the siren. Hey, Tim. Hey, watch out for the water.
Sorry, Nathan.
It's all right.
What's this?
When I was growing on up, 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 getting big, big, bigger each day. If you'd ask me what I was gonna do, this is what I'd say.
A farrier.
A farrier. What's a farrier?
Well, a farrier is a person that puts the horse's shoe onto the horse's hooves. If you'd be so kind, Mr. Horse. Get the horseshoe into position and you nail it in.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, does it hurt when you nail a horseshoe onto a horse's hoof?
Don't worry, horse. A horse's hoof's very much like a very hard fingernail. You can cut around that and it doesn't hurt, does it?
No.
Well, a horse's hoof's pretty much the same. All right.
Hey, good job. Feels great. Didn't hurt a bit.
When I was growing on up, 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 getting big, big, bigger each day. If you ask me what I was gonna do, here's what I'd say. A pilot!
Hey guys, you wanna come for a ride in my aeroplane?
Sure.
Whoa.
Tally. Hi, Kathleen.
Hey.
Hey, what did you guys want to be when you were growing up?
Exactly what we are. Part of the High Five Band.
We're High Five, this is what we do.
When I was little, I wanted to be a hairdresser. I still do. And these guys said I could practice on them. I need lots of practice. I think we'll give Kelly's hair a good wash, a head massage too. Got your fingers ready? When I was growing on up, 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 getting big, big, bigger each day. A hairdresser. Great. Now, Tim's hair's wet, so we'll just give it a good rub dry. Oh, sorry, Tim, the towel's in your eyes. Oops. Yeah. Drying hair gives your hands a good workout. Okay, now it's time to brush Tim's hair. Brushes ready? Oh, it's hard to keep his hair down. Maybe some hair gel will help. Nice big dollop. There. Good. Groovy hair, Tim. Okay, now to put Kelly's hair up. Sing with me while I work. When I was growing on up, 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 getting big, big, bigger each day. If you'd ask me what I was going to do, here's what I'd say, a hairdresser. Great. Oh, I seem to have forgotten. I was going to cut these guys' hair. I'll just get my scissors. That should do it. I was just gonna pretend.
High five.
Hi, Chats. We're gonna do an experiment today.
Wow. You've got a lot of equipment for the experiment, Kel. Why have you got a rock?
Ah, this rock is from a volcano. You know, I've always really liked volcanoes. When I was little, I wanted to be a volcanologist.
A volcanologist? A volcanologist? What's that?
A volcanologist is somebody that studies volcanoes.
I know what a volcano is. It's a great big mountain that bursts open at the top and bubbling melted rocks and steam pour out.
Yeah. And you know, when rocks do melt inside a volcano, they have a special name. Lava. That's what they're called.
Wow. So that rock was lava once?
Yeah, it was. Hey, I've got a song about that.
Bubble, 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 see the volcano. Bubble, 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 hear the volcano. Bubble, 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 watch the volcano. Lava spilling out again and again.
So what's the experiment about, Kel?
We're going to show how a volcano works.
Are we going to make all the fire and lava that comes pouring out of a volcano? Won't that be a bit hot?
No, I'm going to use something that foams and bubbles. It's not hot at all. It's quite safe.
But what about the volcano? How do we make that?
Ah. Ta-da! I mixed paper and glue together and I made one out of paper mache.
That's excellent. Looks just like a real volcano, Kel. Bit small, though.
Now, I'm going to put a bit of this and a bit of this to show you guys how lava comes out of a volcano. Now, this is just clear vinegar with a little bit of red food colour, and this is bicarb, which is this white powder.
Tip the bicarb soda in first, Kel.
Okay, in goes the bicarb. Now, Are we ready for the vinegar chats?
Yes. 1, 2, 3, go! Wow, look at it all foam and bubble up over the top. It's like lava.
Yeah. Bubble, 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 see the volcano.
Bubble, bubble, bubble,
hear the volcano.
Bubble, bubble, bubble,
watch the volcano. Lava spilling out again and again.
Wow, what an excellent experiment, Kelly.
Yeah, and you were extra helpful today, Chats.
You could say it was an exceptionally exciting experiment.
You can say that again.
Okay, it was an exceptionally exciting experiment, Kelly.
Do you think we should do the experiment one more time?
Bubble, bubble, bubble,
see the volcano.
Bubble, bubble, bubble,
hear the volcano.
Bubble, bubble, bubble,
watch the volcano. Lava spilling out again and again.
Yay!
Bubble, bubble, I'm a baby volcano.
Bubble, 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 see the volcano. Bubble, 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 hear the volcano. Bubble, 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 watch the volcano. Lava spilling out again and again.
I think the volcano will explode this time. Be a baby volcano with me. We can make a little explosion together.
Bubble, 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 see the volcano. Bubble, 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 hear the volcano. Bubble, 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 watch the volcano exploding again and again.
Exploding is fun. Pshhh. Big volcanoes now.
Bubble, 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 see the volcano. Bubble, 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 hear the volcano. Bubble, 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 watch the volcano exploding again and again. Woo!
Once upon a time, three young friends were thinking about what they'd like to be when they were all grown up.
I know exactly what I want to be when I grow up. Shall I show you?
Yeah, sure.
One of the friends found what she needed, a coat, a bag, and a stethoscope.
Can you tell me, can you see what it is I'd like to be?
Oh, too easy. You're a doctor.
He was almost right.
No, she's an animal doctor, a veterinarian, a vet.
It'd be great to be a vet, but that's not a real animal.
You don't need to whisper. We know it's not a real animal, don't we, guys?
Yeah. My turn.
Okay.
Okay.
My turn. Ah, now here's something that I've always wanted to be.
I wonder what he will find.
Can you tell me, can you see what it is I'd like to be?
I know. You're a firefighter!
Yeah! Okay, come on, guys. You two are my helpers.
Okay.
All right, there's no time to waste. We've got lots of fires that need putting out. Ready?
Ready.
Fire!
See, it's a big fire! Whoa. Lots of smoke.
Yeah. Right. Well... we've got one veterinarian, We've got one really good fireman. So what do you want to be, Nathan?
The third friend thought and he thought, but he just wasn't sure.
I'm just not sure.
Well, there's got to be something else in here.
Yeah. What about a builder?
He wasn't sure about being a builder.
Oh, what about a juggler?
Wow, first a builder, now a juggler. What next?
Oh, you could be a jockey. and ride really famous horses.
Nah, I've already got a horse, and she's quite happy on my farm.
Can you tell me, can you see what it is you like to be?
There was nothing left in the dress-up box, and they'd all run out of ideas.
So you don't want to be a builder, and you don't want to be a juggler, and you don't want to be a jockey. So what do you want to be?
I can tell you, I can't see what it is I like to be.
You want to be an entertainer?
Yeah, I'd love to be an entertainer. It's the best job in the whole world. Come on, guys, let's go and sing a song.
So that's what he wanted to be when he grew up, an entertainer. I might try that myself. Wait for me, guys.
High five.
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 High
the side. Who cares about the weather?